with field glasses.
Still, Mao was alive, and the Cultural Revolution was still on. We would devise ways of getting into China, sometimes as a tourist, sometimes as a businessman wanting to do a deal with the China Film Corporation. But it enabled me to get in and do some stories in China. We would take with us an old Super 8 film camera. The quality of Super 8 film was dreadful. We all knew it. We went in to the Canton trade fairs, which were held every spring and every fall.